I like to wake up in the morning with a problem in mind that I want to solve, and I'm going to fight for it. And again, when I'm going to bed at night, with the thinking that what I'm going to do with this problem, how I'm going to solve it.
There is a great project actually, the project on illiterates. Can you speak?
Sure. The idea is very simple: how to get illiterate people into this world, into the communications, and connect them to the internet. There are many services that we use daily in our daily life that we take for granted. We don't even think that because we can read, we can write, we have learned to work with these services. And this is something that many people don't have the opportunity to use. To make it more realistic, I made a prototype for this technology so that we have an understanding, a real understanding of what we are working with or what we would expect.
Did you make any connections? I guess you are mentioning about United Nations.
Yes, actually IBM has many labs, as you know, throughout the world. So I was connected to someone in Kenya, in our Kenya lab. This is like the people directly affecting people and changing their lives. Yeah. So you have challenges here like everywhere else. At least you have the opportunities to solve them, to tackle your challenges for people. You need ideas and you need to bounce back and forth. You feel that you are changing something and that you always wanted to do.
So Roozbeh, let's catch up again.
Catch up again, yes. So it's time to go back to work, but we should do this again. Yeah.